basically this trim line transects just right through the first mat parcel. So, you know, you can obviously go behind it.
Still a bit crouched, but...
Yeah, but I'm still not getting a heel stroke as much.
No, I mean, if we raise you anymore, you're going to be hanging.
No,
so,
right.
Then we're not going to get any foot contact with the floor.
So I'm really concentrating on trying to lift my knees up.
Yep, and initiate that swing with your hip flexor.
It's actually a lot easier to do now. You're doing a good job.
That seems like a good rhythm.
I want your heel to land on the ground, and I don't want you to be able to do this.
Right.
I want to
Why are you not?
I don't know.